just finished week 20 of my musical journey, as it were. I guess it's probably time for a sort of a bigger review, but I haven't actually had much time to think about it. But anyway, over the last week, I've retired Winter Scene, which was a duet that I got about this in 19, I think, 18. And it's a duet with Jane, and Jane heard me playing it while I was practicing. And so she sat down with me, and we played our pieces together, which was quite cool. Got that one sort of knocked off, and it's off the list now. So I've now only got two pieces on the go, which is Dance Around the Flower Pot from Garden Party and Giga, which is from one of the ABRSM, I think it was grade one theory books, grade one music books. Practice this week's been a little bit better than last week. Not back to my six sessions a week yet, but I got four in last week, which is good, and only one of those was spent doing it under my Starfield plan. The other one was spent on a project for Jane, which she's doing a website for music students or piano students, so that will be launching very shortly. So I've been working on that website for her. So that's why I didn't get as much practice done. But still, made good progress in practice, so I'm pretty happy with how that's all coming along. I still haven't actually played through to the end of either piece, actually. I have on separate hands, but not hands together. I've been focusing on trying to get the first half of Dance Around the Flower Pot done with both hands, which it's got quite a few hand movements in the right hand, and also tricky stretches, etc., which are a little bit problematic. Similarly also for the left hand, now that I think about it, at least at the start. And then there's movements, basically your hand's going down one step at a time, but it's going down five, it's the first and the fifth finger each time, and it's proving to be a bit tricky. Overall, in terms of the 20-week progression, yeah, pretty happy with the things right. Actually, I hit my goal of trying to be doing something in Jane's book, Garden Party, so that was good. I've met that goal. The music reading itself is still a little bit problematic, although I've been making a bit of a focus on it over the last week, and I think I am getting slightly better, but there's still room for improvement there. I still can't just sort of go straight to a note, say that's a year and F or whatever it is, unless it's some obvious ones that I just know. But there's some that I'm not particularly familiar with. E, for example, would be a good one. I haven't quite got my head around E's. So, yeah, it's a bit of work there to be done. But, yeah, progress is still pretty good. I'm still, barring things like Starfield, I'm still getting the practice in, so I haven't lost the enthusiasm, as it were, which is all good. I guess we'll see what happens at week 30. Anyway, it's coming up lesson 21, so see you soon.